New at 6, a first look at a special search and rescue team operating on the streets of Los Angeles. They operate amid little fanfare, but get lots of results. And Eyewitness News reporter Rob Hayes takes us on patrol.
Los Angeles Animal Services now has its own team of tactical rescue members.
A doggone game of hide and seek. Poor Pooch somehow got trapped in a wash along Tahunga Boulevard near Riverside. When an animal rescue team went after it, the puppy got scared and crawled into a culvert. Oh no.
You said it's just like a fool. Blood beats faster in all the
An amazing rescue of a mother and her pups who got stranded in the most unusual place. Take a look. The small animal rescue team were called to an elementary school in Boyle Heights.
Department of Animal Services small animal rescue team sprung into action.
Say more to crime and salute.